The Church, founded on these principles and mindful of her office, has done nothing with greater zeal and endeavor than she has displayed in guarding the integrity of the faith. Hence, she regarded as rebels and expelled from the ranks of her children all who held beliefs on any point of doctrine different from her own. Pope Leo XIII.